Yeah, what it do? What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing his clean ass Cyberpunk 2077. For the five, he did. Just chilling this shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Right here, trying to find the rest of his info for this Cyberpunk. So let's get to it, man. Alright, go on. Yeah, man. Tell him it could be anywhere in this whole year. Alright, all that yellow is, it could be anywhere in this garbage, but that shit is just hella big ass space. Just walk in like this, though. And you can swim. Oh shit. I don't know if we swam before, that's all I'm kinda saying that shit. I don't think so. That's kinda why I saved it. I don't know if I was gonna die or not. Flexing off of them blades is crazy, dude. Getting up there on that cash, man. 6 more. Think we could do it. One right here. Now, since I'm, you know what I'm saying, such a high ass level, we still are challenging in no times, and I get overwhelmed by, you know, 8-10 motherfuckers shooting me at once. I mean, come on, look at that.
I'm happy to see you again.
Hey, likewise.
I've returned to my study of human nature and must ask for your counsel again.
Sure, shoot.
Please, on a scale from 1 to 10, rate the following hypotheses according to how they appeal to you. Hypothesis 1. Love encourages noble deeds, requiring honesty and sacrifice. Hypothesis 2.
Wait.
Yes.
Losing me already. Just explain in simpler terms.
Considering methodology adopted, I prefer adhering to this format for discussing love.
Ask for advice, and I give it. Don't use methodology and love in the same sentence.
Why is that important?
It's not, Del. It was a joke.
Is it important to you?
No. Honestly, don't know what you're... Del? Delmaine? Hello? You there?
That's clean. I like that shit. Yeah, I must have killed a dude in the car. The horn wouldn't stop honking.
Walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped, and you know I gotta know this stuff.
Really? Oh, what? I saw the motherfucker. I saw the first one. Oh, it really sucks not being able to use my fucking hacks, but I think it's because I went probably on a shit. On a main mission, main story mission, where my shit stopped being able to be used, and I just haven't started that next story mission to where I get the, you know, ability to use it again and shit. A difference. That was sticky right there. I didn't trigger none of that shit. wish I could get a new one. Probably can. Pretty smoky. Fucking kidding me? I could have been and upgraded this shit, bud. Oh my god, dude. I can't fucking believe that. I want to upgrade this gun for hell long, bud. Damn, that's all it upgrades it to. Yeah, young Dre and this bitch. Be right back. Go on.